Hi, I'm Sam Chen. I'm at Evolve Live, getting Cecil right. I work for DCG, Darling Consulting Group, and I'm a quantitative consultant there. I just spoke at a session about Cecil from a validator's perspective. So we gave a lot of it. We at DCG, we've built quite a few Cecil models in preparation, and we've done some mock validations of those Cecil models, and we've gleaned some insights about how banks can overcome some of the challenges that are bound to come with Cecil. So we talked a little bit about some of those challenges we discovered along the way when we were doing these mock validations, including getting the right segmentation, different challenges to the historical loss method, vintage analysis method, roll rates methods, and the discounted cash flow method for calculating allowances under Cecil. We talked a little bit about also getting the qualitative factors and applying qualitative factors to the life of a loan and comparing how those would changed from the existing ALLL methods to the new Cecil methods. So I think we had a really good discussion about those topics. We really presented some of our insights and got some good feedback from the audience about some of their questions and challenges as they go through this process. So overall, I think I'm having a great time at this event, and thank you for having us.